explain how, imagine Ron Paul were elected and then Peter Schiff was the treasurer and Jim